The trails in the Santa Monica Mountains will be closed through Labor Day. That's according to Malibu Search and Rescue.
The agency says they responded to several heat-related rescues today. That included one hiker who died. They advise against hiking during this heat wave.